Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Italy. Now, I know you all know I'm here. You live in New York long enough, you know. You see a book, you drop some minutes, huh? Well, we tell you a little story because we're sure you don't want to give money without any story. So, my husband burned out. Him dead long time ago. He leave me hungry, he leave me heartbroken, and he leave me homeless. You know? But at the end of the day, me love him good, and then give me good loving too. That's how we believe. I think I said that. That's how we believe.
No, I always say that. He needs to sing a song to me, My Girl by the Temptation. He needs to sing a song to me, and me think, me come here and me ask you for money, me must give you a little show because this is New York, you know. You must get show, you have money, you show and money at the same time. So me gonna sing My Girl for you. Don't worry, me not do the reggae remix. Me I sing it regular. And be with me, me never say me a singer, but me I try anyway. And you be nice to me because I am nice and me don't smell up the place yet, alright? I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. You can sing along, you know. When it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. Oh yeah, yeah. I guess you said
it. Let me
no temptations, but you do good, you do good.
So, anyway, if you like the story a little bit, please share some change because we don't want to walk barefoot and just smell up the place and walk and hungry and tell stories and
spray plastic from me to shelter me from the rain, whatever.
Anywho, yeah, you like a change, huh? Look a change. You're not giving me nothing. So it was,
look a change.
Oh, you know what?
Forget all of you, we have me giant in here, so we're 20 years.